Wait. Oh, my back. That's a heavy injury right there. We've always been in the studio for Fridays with Frese. But what if we did something a little different? Like, our motto is showcasing amazing people with special qualities since 2020. But here in 2023, why not go out on campus and showcase some different organizations with some incredible people that you watching today should be part of? Are you ready for the new series on a road trip with Q-Tip? What is up, every Friday fanatic out there? We are live outside of Graber Sports Center here at Loras College for our second episode of Fridays with Frese, Trips with Q-Tip. I'm Quinn Frese. Last week we checked out basketball, but what are we gonna check out this week? We're in a new place, new sport. Let's go check it out. Come on. Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Fridays with Frese, the spinoff where we are on a trip with Q-Tip. I'm here with the one and only Faith Vincent here at Loras College, the pickleball club. Faith is one of our pickleball club leaders and founders. So Faith, how are you doing tonight?
I'm doing good, how are you?
Doing well. Thank you so much for being here tonight. And I guess the first thing I want to ask you is, what exactly is the pickleball club here at Loras?
So it's a club that we started roughly to August 2021. Just a bunch of us that like to play pickleball. So we get together every other Sunday and we play here. And then each semester we also do a tournament for all students and faculty to play in.
That's awesome. Yeah. And kind of what was a little bit of the initiative behind starting like pickleball?
I was visiting my sister in Kansas City, and there they had a restaurant where it's all based around pickleball. And so we were able to hang out there, play pickleball, and I was like, this is a really fun sport. And so then I messaged my friend Izzy Schwabi, who helped create the club, and she had the idea for the club, and then we just went from there.
That's awesome. What's like one of the goals behind, you know, pickleball?
A lot of the motivation was to give people another outlet to meet other people on campus, especially 2021. You're coming off of COVID, everything being shut down. And so at least for myself, I didn't really know many people. And so, but now through the club, I've gotten to meet many people and it's been vice versa. Everyone's making new friends.
Now, I gotta ask you, Faith, this is just gonna be a random question. What would happen if someone came in and said, I'm here for some zucchini ball, or I'm here for some like cucumber ball, or like dill pickleball? Like, what would probably your response be to that?
Probably just assume they're here for pickleball and I'd teach them how to play.
Awesome. All right, guys, I got my pickleball paddle here. Hopefully I'll do as well as I did in basketball. The pressure's high. I'm playing some experts here in pickleball. I mean, we got some stars over here. Are you guys ready for this? Last shot, is this gonna win the game? Oh no, I better get back to the game. I'm letting them down. Well, everybody, thank you so much for joining us for another episode of On the Road with Q-Tip here at Pickle or Zucchini or Cucumber, whatever you want to call it, ball. We will see you guys next time.